I think in the West, the psychedelic is responsible for a lot of Kundalini awakenings. And I think that that, to a large extent, can be a good thing. Because it kind of seems like we need something like that to force us out of our programmed state of consciousness. We're so deeply in our prison consciousness that we need some form of tool to help us get out of our prison consciousness.